Alrighty, it's time to go. It's time to get started. How are we all doing today? Hopefully we're doing fine, we're doing lovely, we're doing dandy. Hopefully. If you're not, hopefully being here will help you cheer up. So, what's on the agenda for today? Well, not really much. I'm going to sit here and play some Need for Speed Heat because I got this game on sale. I played through the tutorial at the beginning and the introduction, so I'm going to have to sit through that. And I must say, I'm liking this game. I'm liking this game some more. The music, music's okay, but I do enjoy the game overall. Just it's just be a bit better. And I wish there was like some rock and roll in there somewhere or some shit, something to like add some variety, because it's like all hip-hop rap and some dubstep. But hey, I think it's okay. All right. Now, when I switch things over, it's going to be in a tiny little box because this game likes to be an S. There we go. And just like that, we're good. All right, let's see here. What am I going to do here? Oh, yes, right, we need to race. We get some money back because I am, I don't have a lot of money. Oh, I need to turn this down a touch. Because this game gets loud. Okay. There we go. That should cover it. Let's start, shall we? Oh my god. Let's go. Let's see, can I get a song unlock here? There we go. I got a Ford Mustang. I kind of wish I got a different car now for the start of the game, but I didn't really like the look of the BMW they gave. I thought the Chevrolet was a bit cheatsy considering how modded out it was from the start. So I went with this, because come on, it's a classic. You can't go wrong with a classic car like this. Can't. Alrighty, let's go. Also, there may be a lag and buffering in this stream occasionally. I have tried to fix it. I legitimately tried. I got some people together and trying to fix it. And we got it better than it was, but it's still there. Sorry. Hopefully it's not too bad. You all can still enjoy the stream. My car is dirty and a wreck already. We just started. Let's see, what am I racing against here? Some muscle cars. I think. Oh. Ah, dang it! Didn't start at the right time. Oh well. Let's go. Oh well, there went the speed sign. I need to work on my drifting. Really need to work on my drifting. Yikes, that's bad. I was doing okay before the stream. I did some test runs. I thought I did okay, but apparently not. Oh, that was a nice one. I do like how this game does things here. Quite nice. I had to turn down a lot of the graphics to make sure it was running okay on stream as well. So it wasn't look that bad either. God, I can't talk. I think it still looks nice. I mean, all things considered, I gotta hand it to EA and the developers of this game. Like, this game looks nice for when you have all like the old fancy bells and whistles turned off. So you can run it and stream into my little potato. Let's go! I may have to turn it up again, because it looks to be a bit quiet. I think you can hear it just fine. But I also am wanting to keep it slightly turned down because of the music playing in the background. Oh, hello there. How you doing? Brog. Ooh, that was a nice one. No, no. No. Man, not really a whole lot of slush of music today, huh? Well, yeah. Oh well. Let's just go with this. Where are the other racers? Have I? Well, this is depressing. I thought I had a competition. Where are the other racers? Whoops. Oh, there they are. They're all the way back there. Holy hell. I may be a bit too fast for them. Too fast. But no, hello there, Tiviyl. How are you doing today? Hopefully you're doing okay. And that's full again. Hooray! Let's hurry and finish this up. Since apparently no one here wants to give me, like, any sort of competition at all. Depressingly enough. Oh, that was a nice one. I'm getting better at drifting. Hallelujah. I was pretty good at it when I raced a whole lot in GT. Uh-oh. My controller lost connection. Oh, no. There we go. Oh, go away. The curse of Tiviyl's controller. It's happening again. No, we just started. And victory. I look like such a tool. It's the skinny jeans, really. I wish I could wear something that looked nice beyond skinny jeans, but like, I didn't see anything else that I liked. Personally, if it was me, and I could do some true customization, I would have like some relaxed fit jeans. I like those. I don't really like skinny jeans. My ass would probably look great in them, but I don't think I would look good in them at the same time, because I haven't got a pair of the fit yet, I guess. That was dumb of me to say that. Oh well, anyway. Hey, it'll BMW, nice. I think it'll BMW? Maybe? How's that ahead of me? Oh no, muscle car. You're in front. I have to be careful with that one because its AI tends to like to try and run me off the road. Oh yeah, on the straightaways like this, I leave him in the dirt. That's not even fair. Like, that's not even fair. turn sharply right now. There we go. Need to start doing some other races as well. And doing the story. Because you have story missions to do. Shut up, phone. I really should mute you whenever I start streaming. Really should. But I don't, because I'm an idiot. Yeah, I think that's the Pontiac keeping up with my ass to an extent. Nice! I may get that car. I may. But I kind of want to go for the classic cars, because I like the classic cars a bit more. Like the old, like, 1950s cars. I love those. I actually have an old Bel Air and a Beetle in this game. And I want them so badly. Hey, Titan Hawk, how you doing? Or Hyundai, how you doing? That's right, I remember your old names, though. What brings you in here ringing in my chat? Oh, that was a nice drift, at least in my opinion was. That was very nice. Go up through here. Ah, well, it took pole with me. Been better, been worse. Could have been better, could have been worse. There we go. Good, just bored. Well, hopefully, watching some nice-ass race cars will do good for you. Or, you know, just talking to me. Sorry, I'm trying to slightly focus here. So, not the best conversation of the moment, but I can still talk and do all sorts of fun things. But no, hopefully you're doing good beyond, you know, being bored. Hopefully I can provide you some entertainment today. Why? Why the face? Why the face? Oh. Am I about to lap somebody? Have a cat. Ooh, I love cats. More of a lizard person, though. And a dog person. I love all animals, pretty much. Well, not all animals. Some are just weird. Oh, speaking of that, actually, and animals and all that, I need to show you guys in Discord, if you're in the Discord, or if you guys care at all, too. I got my lizard a new tank recently. Well, not a tank, I actually like an actual, like, proper enclosure. I couldn't really get her much of a bigger one when I had her in, because of the small space I have in my, room. But, I think it looks nice. I think right now it's a... It's got a screen, it's got a mesh top, and it has, doors you can open in the front. So I don't give her as much stress or annoyance by picking her up from above, so she can see me reaching in and trying to get her. Oh. You asshole! And I have her a new light as well, too. So she got a lot of money spent on her recently. And she seems to be enjoying it. Well, of course she is wanting to get out of her cage for now, but look, Ender, you can't come out at the moment. Now she's looking in the glass. Let's see here. Let's do some story. Let's see what happens. Oh, how much money in a rep is that worth? Excuse me, what? Excuse me, what is that worth? Excuse me? Is with the Minecraft creeper texture bush. I know I turned some textures down, but hot shit, holy hell. Okay. We're just gonna, you know, move beyond that and past that. As a group. As a family. I say we should move past that. We really need to play something sometime. Yeah! Yeah, we do. Let me think of something, though. I really don't want to go back into Warframe, because Warframe kind of a... First bit of this not chase my mouth, but at the same time, if you want to do that, sure, I'll definitely do that. I can probably stream Warframe for an hour or two if you want to stream as well. For nostalgia's sake. Of course, I may actually. I actually had an idea of doing like a special event where if you guys want to play TF2, doing like a massive MVM thing, or just like chill out and have fun playing MVM. Like, I would like to play normal TF2, but unless I go with community servers with you guys, it's not really going to work. Because TF2 is still flooded with those annoying ass bots. Pressing. 3,000 rep and 13,000 cash. Ooh, I love it. Let's do it. Into the nighttime. Story mission. Hello to you too. I'm ready for anything and everything, baby. Follow you. Okay. Will do. I am not really ready for this, but we're gonna say we are.
Look, this ain't about me. This is about you making your mark so our crew can move up. People already know me.
Our crew.
I'll watch your back, but you gotta win this. Prove you're not some deadbeat like...
Like your last crew?
You're better than them.
Let's hope so. So, you know, the Speed Boys. What's the deal?
Well, you know Kenny. He's just a midlife crisis on wheels. Then there's Daryl. He don't say much, but he's the talent.
Okay. Then? Anyone else? Ooh, I like surprises. We talking like some James Bond tricks coming out of his car or some shit?
Take the next lap coming up. There they are.
Ooh, okay. Alright. A lot of the same cars here. Okay. We kinda didn't have enough budget for different car models in that scene. All right, let's go.
It's first place or nothing. You can do this.
Let's go, let's go, let's go. Oh, they wrecked already. Okay. Thank you. I gotta get first place from you, though. Oh, that's a curve and a half. Holy hell. Nope. You stay away, you stay away, you stay away, stay away, stay away, stay away, stay away. I'm gaining on you in this whole thing. Nice. Oh! That wasn't good. Sometimes. There's not a whole lot of nighttime traffic in this game, but sometimes. It meets up in just like the proper place to where... You can't really sneak by without hitting something.
Now go get that
win. Woo! God bless old American muscle. Woo! Out of the way. I was in first, then I lost it. Was not expecting that really sharp-ass turn there. Oh, let's go. I'll look at that in a second, though. I saw that in chat. I'll look at the picture in a second. After the race. Whoa! Oh my god, I'm hitting the traffic. Oh, what the hell? Oh, I lost. Can I restart? Yep. I tried to read the chat. Wasn't expecting that really sharp-ass turn. Ooh, my bad. That was bad on my part. Ugh. Sorry. That was bad.
Anna Rivera and her waste of space sidekick. Think you two can handle the speed boy?
Kenny. Hey, Dad.
What's up?
Yeah, we'll give you guys a driving lesson. I'll wait for you at the finish.
All right, let's go again. I actually know there's actually going to be some proper surprises with track changes. We're going off-road a bit here. Okay. Well, off-road inherently. No, not really, not all. We're going down back alleys and then through sand. Why are you going through oncoming traffic? Well, you may. Oh, come on. Why are you in this the perfect spot to screw me up? What I get for driving in oncoming traffic. I see that. Okay, nice drift. We're getting there. I'll reach out in a second. I saw someone else is here. Hello. I'll look in a second. I gotta concentrate. Come on. All right, through the sand we go. Oh, that hurt. Hard turn up here. I heard that Discord ping. I'll look at it in a second. Oh, you son of a bitch. Sometimes the AI pits you. Sometimes it does it, and it's super annoying.
See, you're still hanging on in there. You don't know this city till you checked out its dirty side.
All right, to the back streets we go. Oh. Dear God. Why are you not punching the Mustang to its limits? I was trying. I was also trying to avoid traffic. Also, I see I'm not the only one playing old games. This game ain't old. This is the 2019 release. Sometimes. Yeah, I know, sometimes. There's a muscle car during the daytime races that like almost always tries to pit my ass when I'm going. It's annoying as hell. Also, how are you doing, Jake? Hopefully you're doing good. Oh, I know. It's just, I thought that, at least during like the daytime races, I wouldn't try to get pitted as much. It's always the one car. Could you try and not sideswipe my ass? Oh, that was cool. Just barely dodged that. I mean, you laugh. I actually love Lego Star Wars. Oh, off the dirt, off the dirt. I gotta get off this section of the road. Oh, sweet mother of God. That was cool. Nice little boost. Thanks. Into the sand. Oh, bit of lag. Oh, we're good. Okay, sorry for not doing much commentating. Or maybe doing a lot. I don't know. I'm trying to focus. Get it out of the way, your mom van. Karen with her shitty ass mom van. Ooh, girl, you sassy. Oh, that was nice. Why not? Add a bit of extra flair in there. Oh! Dear God. That occasional lag is god awful. That is not Streamlabs. That is the game itself. What the hell? Oh yes. Oh my god, the lag. Oh my god. And we win.
Boom. You just wrote your name in lights.
Woo! Don't twitch and drive, kids. Yeah! Don't twitch and drive. Oh, dear lord. Cutscene? Yep.
I think I lost a head leg going around one of those corners.
What did you hit?
I don't know, a mailbox, a trash can?
It's all trash now, right? Hey, isn't that your...
Oh, shit. No.
Pick up the team. We got one en route. You! Back up from the vehicle.
What you getting towed for? I'm curious.
ID, let's go. Vera, huh? Is your vehicle?
Yes. Is there a problem, officer?
Who, on the cop?
Depends. See, we got a bunch of reports about a vehicle matching this description involved in illegal activity. Ice front! Which means I got the power to impound it.
Yeah, the cops in this game are absurdly crooked.
You, ID.
It's to the point of being annoying, honestly. Like, I know there are some cops that are this bad.
Nice name.
But at the same time.
Yes, sir.
Yes, officer!
Like, this is just annoying. Because it's so out there. See you, Titan.
The wrong one.
Shaw, you on the road yet?
On my way. Keys. Hey, why do you need the keys? Keys. You want it back? You got 10 days. We crush it. I think it's 10. Might be less. Drive safe.
Well, hello, a spider decided to come to my desk. Hello, spider. How are you doing?
Don't.
Can you get off my desk, please? Like, I don't mind spiders. Well, could you please get off my desk? Thank you. But yeah, like, I get it. The cops are supposed to be the bad guys in this game. I get it. But at the same time, like, I can't be like the only person thinking like this is ridiculous. Like over the, like ridiculously over the top. I know. It's so over the top. Like, I know there are crooked cops. Where I live, like, there are cops who will personally pull you over to get, like, any sort of money they can get out of you. There are cops like that where I live. But they don't do shit like that. Like, it's so over the top. I mean, hell, at the start of this game, they almost killed a man. They almost shot a street racer because he survived a car crash.
Hey, just take me back to my place. I don't need any more trouble tonight.
It would have been better if that guy wasn't a cop and was just a...
Thanks for the ride.
But I'm with you and your ride. I know, right? Or, better yet, just some random-ass tow guy. No, just some random carjacker. The carjacker make more sense. I don't know. Yeah, especially with the time place this game is set in. Oh, yeah. Like, can you imagine how much her car would be worth just tearing out the parts and scrapping it? Think about it for a second. Think about how souped up her car is. How much money you would make just tearing out the parts and selling it.
Just when it appeared the street racing problem might be under control, late last night a swarm of racers took to the streets and caused thousands of dollars in property damage, leaving many to fear what will happen next.
What this shows is that my task force is needed, now more than ever. This act was unforgivable, and I promise that I will do everything in my power to make sure that it does not happen again.
How do you do for speed? I do not on PC.
They're trying to get noticed. Nah, nothing.
I do like the Camaro though.
Nah. You hear me that?
Anna said you were good. Enough to get in the league. Why'd you quit?
I know she doesn't see it yet. Shit. Neither did I. Real consequences, more than just losing your crew. You know, after last night, I am amazed she hasn't come to brag.
Yeah. Oh, I'm not really a fan of it either, but yeah. Like, it's still, in my opinion, kind of a nice car. Everyone has their own style.
I may have something for you. Old friend of mine has been bugging me. Wants to see what you got firsthand. You're connected. I was thinking maybe it might be worth your while.
Sure, I'll check it out.
I'm more of a fan of sleeper cars, personally. Like, I like cars that are completely unassuming, but once you hear, like, they look like just like some old sedan or something, but the second they rev or something like that, they sound mean. I love shit like that. Ooh, an Aston Martin.
Hey, you don't know me. I'm Raziel. I got your number from Anna. Long story short, when someone in this town wants something, I make sure they get it. That is, with a little help from some friends, like a driver, a good one. Listen, the deal's simple. Client provides the wheels, and in exchange, you give him your talents. I'm told they'll even throw in a few extras, too, along the way. All right, I'll call you when I need you.
Yeah, as a sergeant say, good American muscle, yeah. Sergeant say, you might want to... Yeah. Oh, yeah, Mustangs are nice. But, like I said, I don't like to overly mod things. Like, unless I'm doing, like, an off-road version of this car, which I may turn into, I like this. Like, to me, like, yeah, this is definitely modded. Like, you can tell it, but it still doesn't look, like, over-the-top modded. It looks... Well, it's not a sleeper, but it's not over-the-top either. It's, like, just enough. I like it. I feel like a little goes a long way when it comes to modifications. At least with appearance modifications. I could go with this. Like, the car I have, it is, well, I want to turn into a sleeper, the car I own. But the problem is, most likely, I will never be able to turn it into one. Like, I personally own a 05 Elantra. It is a four-cylinder 16V. It's, don't get me wrong, it's like a really nice little engine. Like, it's great fuel mileage, and it can go pretty fast. But... You probably ain't gonna turn into no sleeper, unless you like do a whole bunch of crazy ass shit to it, which could probably melt the engine. So, most I can do is probably put a new air intake on it, and just make it look nicer. Oh yeah, I know, can't do it along with it, but hey, I like it though. I like her, though. She's not much, but I like her. Oh, yeah, dude, no. Gas mileage on the thing. Fucking amazing. Like, that's the best part about that car, is gas mileage. But you throw in the fact that it has a very solid engine. When I say solid, like a... A family member of mine owns a 01 version of the Elantra, and it is still running. It can still go with like close to like 250,000 miles on it or more. I think at this point, it's like 20 years old. Thing's still rocking. It was a daily driver, still going. Things last forever in a day. And I also know this may sound dumb, but like, because I know around the time it came out, like a lot of the cars, like, didn't look particularly good. I know like the early 2000s and like late 90s were like a really bad time for some cars, but like looks. But this may sound nuts, but I kind of love the way my car looks in comparison to the newer cars, because for some reason to me now, that like age of like the 2000s and 90s that it's like kind of stuck in appearance wise, it gives it personality that a lot of the newer cars just don't have. At least to me. That may sound dumb, but to me she has more personality than the newer models. Also, it's kind of weird, like, I actually compared, like, the gas mileage too, and everything. Apparently, my car has a bigger gas tank than the newer ones, and the newer one, the new version of the Elantra, it gets, I think, 41? 43? Like, 41, 43 on the highway. I get, like, 34 on the highway. In my mind, that's not a whole lot of difference. Like, we're talking about cars, like, gas mileage here. Especially when you compare, like, an 05 to a 2021, that's, like, not much of a difference, in my opinion. That's actually incredibly, like, an incredibly small gap for such a giant gap in time when it comes to car technology. At least to me, it seems like a pretty big gap. go with the... I decided to do something dumb. See? I found out that, that print with like the Elantris from between like 01 and 05, like almost all of the parts are interchangeable. Almost all of them. And, well, which one I would usually change or modify with them? Some of them would be interchangeable. And it turns out that between 01 and 03, Elantris actually had the option for a factory spoiler. That looked really nice. I decided, yeah, screw it. I took that, stuck it on my 05 Elantra. It fits like a glove, number one. And number two, that spoiler adds so much of that car, it's not even funny. Like, you wouldn't think adding a factory spoiler to an old 05 daily driver car would do much to it, but it does. Yeah, I feel like it's a bit better. I feel like it. I also feel like it looks nice, too. I mostly bought it for looks. Any, like, sort of side benefits I get, you know, hell yes. But I mostly bought it for looks because I wanted mine to be different. And I never, ever, ever see anyone using a spoiler on an Elantra. Yeah, air stuff, yada yada stuff. Yeah, air, yada yada stuff. I know it helps. But no, like, I know it does stuff for the air. Like, all that sort of shit. But, like...
You know, this friend of mine, Wayne, he's big into technique. So, I wouldn't expect much racing. He's waiting for you down at the port. Go have fun.
You know what? But, no. I mostly bought it for looks, and it looks nice. It's a round spoiler. It fits into the grooves of the trunk. It also has a big old brake light in it that, like, is curved and fits perfectly with, like, the spoiler. I think it looks nice. I may, once the car cleaned up and looking better, I may take a plate off the back and, like, take a picture of it and show it in Discord. I may. That's true. That is true. But me. I know. It's kind of sad that I can't really, like, make her much more powerful, like, by, like, completely tearing out the engine, putting a new engine in. But, you know, I can probably add a new, like, sporty, like, another radiator to it, add a new air intake, you know, new muffler, new exhaust to make her sound better. And I guess over time I can replace parts of the engine that may help her out a bit. But I know she's just an old sedan. That's what she is. She's not much, but she's mine. All right, let's go. This is gonna go to hell. That's the best way to look at it. What? It's like, she ain't much, but she's mine. That sort of thing. There's more. There's the guy I love. Just like, yes. I love that guy. Let's go. See, thing is, though, too, I'm a sentimental bastard. I also like to run things into the dirt. Knowing my ass, okay, I'll probably keep that thing, and I will keep repairing it and working on it and making it work when it's, like, plus 300,000 miles on it. Oh my god, the lag. Holy hell. That's not Streamlabs. That's the game. I need to find a new server or something. That is something. Yikes. It was not doing that earlier in the stream. I don't know why it's doing it now. Whoa. But no, I can almost probably guarantee you, like down the road, that car of mine is going to be a money pit. Not because I'm going to overmod it, but it's because I'm going to keep like adding new parts to it to make sure it stays running for longer than it really, really should. I'm dumb. Ooh. I don't know, is that weird? I think maybe it would. See, hey, my old dad's Horus still runs that Arrow radio. Yeah, that's my yeah. Oh, it's all downhill from here, baby. Let's go! Oh, this straightaway is amazing. Oh, hell! Ooh. I need a drifting car for this. I need the tofu delivery car that everyone knows and loves. I don't know the name of it. I just own it as the tofu delivery car. Like, I like cars, but I'm not a supercar nerd. But I don't know the name of the car. Okay. Once I finish this race, I gotta let my lizard out of her cage for a second, because she is chomping at the bits to leave her cage for a second. Also, I feel like I should probably, you know, disconnect from the game here. And like reconnect, because this lag is horrendous. What do you guys think? Oh yeah, dude, I think older cars are much better than the newer cars. I think the new cars, now hear me out, like, it may sound weird. The new cars are nice. And all, like, they look nice, I guess, in a way. But to me, like, there's like this stigma and joke. Like during like the early 2000s and like the late 90s, I think, around that area, where like all cars look the same. I go to any dealership, okay, and not any dealership. I go to a dealership. There's a huge section. There's a section of a small city that's near me. We have like four dealerships, two on each side. The cars in the dealerships all look the exact same, even though they're different makes and models. All look the same. Unless it's a Jeep. Because Jeeps have that iconic box shape. It's depressing. At least to me. Okay. Not an explorer. And a pest. This guy's we continue in a second.
proud of her date. Because she is being antsy.
Alright. I now have a lizard on my lap. Behold! Bearded dragon! Hopefully you guys can still hear me, because I have to be a bit more back the desk now, because she's here. Okay. Yeah, it's kind of hard to see more than a slick round sedans and boxy vans. Trucks are kind of hard to make interesting. Okay, good. Lovely, actually. Now we have a lizard now. Just chilling here. Ender. Bearded dragon. Let's see here. Is there a mission here? 200K. I think that would be probably a safer bet. I think 3,000 may be a bit much for used parts. Then again. Can I have the daytime music instead? The daytime music is better, in my opinion. Let's see, what we got around here for street art, eh? That's kind of nice. We got over here. Over here, I see. A lot of cops over here, too. That's worrying. Time to grind a rainbow. Hey, look to you. Didn't see what she had. I think she may have a Nissan? I could be completely wrong. But I think she may have had a Nissan of some sort. I don't know cars to a T. Like some people. I know one guy. Like, holy hell. I shit you not. You could show him a picture of headlights. Not even the whole car. Just the headlights on a car. And he could be able to tell you the make, year, and model. Roughly. It is terrifying. Hey, this way. Woo! Where is it? I hope you have invested a lot of time into our Lord and Savior Tachanka. Playing Rainbow. Hail MG, mounted in Lord. Our great and powerful Lord and Savior. Okay, so, get this. My bearded dragon, okay? She wanted out of her cage, okay? Let her out of her cage to explore. Free roam a bit. She immediately, almost, just walked around for, not, she walked around for it, and then almost immediately went over to the spot she always does, just curl up and go for a snooze. So, you didn't want to get an explorer. You wanted out so you could sleep on the carpet. Is that it in there? This animal, I swear to God. There's a cop on my ass. I gotta get out of the way. Get out of the way. Get out of the way. Okay, let's see here. We're gonna go here. Need to find a race. Get out of the way. Get faster over there, though. I could do this one. It was doable. I want to level up here a bit. One thing I don't get, though, about this game. Hear me out. Pizza Mozzie is my... Oh, God. Pizza Mozzie. Oh, no. That is terrifying. What about... No. Okay, hold on. The Russian Badger made a joke about this. What about the suck? I forget what operator has that head, but it looks like it's got like a little mouth, like a suction cup thing with teeth. It just looks like it can just like plop on your head and just pick you up with it. It's terrifying. try it. Look at me go in my Mustang with my degenerate license plate. Let's go. And we're off. So many green cars. And this way. Whoa! Oh, God. Couldn't squeeze that one. That is... Okay. I know my car is fast, but I don't think it is beating modern, like, sports cars fast. I love video game logic. this way, come on. So far, so good. I think I'm gonna need a slower car. Uh-oh. Controller. My controller decided randomly to say, screw you, Tiviyl, you're having fun, and I say, no fun for you. I really need to get a new controller or wire or adapter or something. Like, randomly, it'll cut out. Like that. With no reason, sometimes. It's why I can't really play Monster Hunter with Melee. Even though I wanted to for a long time, and I still kind of want to, I can't. Because my controller don't work. And playing Melee on mouse and keyboard on stream is a bit of a pain, because I'm more the clickety-click. At least, I'm pretty sure to some people would rather bug them. But to me, it kind of bugs me. Oh God, I'm doing so bad. And that's a finish for me. Only one heat so far? Really? Okay, where is this mission exactly? Owie! Collection spot requires that. Alright, well, can't do that then. That's depressing. Let's see here. Can't do that. Maybe. Maybe I can. Maybe I can't. Most likely, I probably cannot. Let's just go over here. Turn a level for the night. And get some cash for it in the morning. I feel like I could doing better. The other thing I could be. But. You know what? Screw it. One more race. Let's round out of 10. All right, let's go here. Where is a race? Where is a race? Let's round it out to 10. Let's see here. Can I not fast travel? Probably not. Which is depressing. All right, let's go. Whoa! I can't drive a ship. Okay. I want to get some new cars that I actually will enjoy and love. Well, I do love this car, but I'm not going to lie to you. I kind of want the Beetle. I kind of want the Beetle. I mean, it's a Beetle. Who wouldn't want a Beetle? Fun as hell. A little racing Beetle. That thing would be funny. Out the way, please.
That driver's got to be nearby. Get looking.
Well, thank you. Oh, let's keep her going. Let's find something new. Let's find something new here. Actually, now think about it for a second here. Hey, Honda, how has Rainbow Six Siege been doing recently? How is it recently? Like, I've always considered playing it, but at the same time, like, I also haven't, because the fact that the cosmic system in that game is a bit shady. So I have totaled a cop car with the front end of mine. He got in the way. Oh my god, my car is so fat. Why? In God's name, are you people recommending that I play this when my car is so much higher on the list? All right. 3, 2, 1, go. Oh, lag. Lag right start off the race. That is not a good sign. This game is exceptionally laggy today, and I have no idea why. I almost screwed that up. Brock. Tight turn. Thank God this car is amazing at drifting for some reason. Ooh, hello. Thank you for passing by, copper. Oh, there's another one. There's another. Out of the way.
I won't pass up another chance to stop this one. Control, I'm in pursuit again.
Everyone's still awake? Good. We picked up our chase from the previous suspect. Get in there.
Oh, you think you have me, do you? Go away. Van! Ow. Come on. By the power of Grayskull. Oh my god. I'm outracing the cop cars. Thank you. So, in the one night I have told one cop car, got away from about five others. Completed a few street races. Oh, come on, car, no, car. There we go. Well, we're back. Snap back to reality. Oh god, that shitty meme play in my head again. Oh no, why? Oh, you wanna go? Oh, that hurt. Uh-oh, he took my controller out of whack. Oh, you douche of a cop. You're making me lose the race. How dare you? Reinforced vehicles? What? Excuse me, what the hell did you say? Reinforced vehicles. I do not like the sound of that. Power of going off-road for a second. Victory is mine. Alright, I'm of the opinion we should probably go to a garage. Just a tiny suggestion. Nice. Here we go.
You're not the only one out there doing this, but you'll be the only one left standing.
Ooh, nice. Times two. Ooh. All the way to 11. I love it. Nice. Long jumps. Rift zones.
Looks like you could buy some fancy new parts now.
Mercedes. Audi. Infiniti. A Dodge Charger. No, Challenger, sorry. BMW. Land Rover. BMW. All the BMWs. All the BMWs. Okay, let's see here. What can I do to my ride? Not too much. Okay, guys, I'm going to be right back. I'm going to go get a bottle of water. So, be back very, very shortly. All right, and we are back. Just like that. Okay. See, I may go back into the nighttime again. I wanna get me a new car. I wanna get an actual car, a new car that I actually wanna drive. Get back to the live scene. All right. Let's see here. I'm gonna do much of the customization wise. That's not true. I can put some stickers here. Like, I can put stickers in the back window. Yeah, there we go. Things here, which how am I saying? I pretty much almost always had those. Is there anything else? There we go. Nice. I do like that, actually. That is actually kind of pretty. Let's see here. I could put this here. That's kind of funny, actually. Actually, it's kind of funny. Let's see here. Can I actually do anything with else? I wonder. I'm gonna put a logo on the car. Let's see, is there anything put here? Nice. I think that's kind of cute, not gonna lie. Like, I'm not a huge fan of, like, putting, like, brand shit on my cars. But, like, that's cute. Oh my, that's also cute. I like that. Duck off. Okay. Hey, I'm gonna go ahead and get, where is it? Where to put it? There it is. I did. Did not want to put that here. Okay, let's see here. There, that layer. Back this way. I like corner window sticker here. I lock it. There we go. I like little, like, back window stickers. I could kind of like those. Not a metric ton, but I do kind of like them. I don't like to sticker bomb my cars, though. Let's go for... Where's that cute, like, dinosaur thing I saw? I put that there. That could be a pretty decent option, honestly. Here we go. Not that. There you are. You're cute. Have you be here. Corner. I throw anything else here that I possibly wanted to throw here. I mean, there's this as an option. Kind of like it. What do you think there? Save changes. Very tiny thing for me to do that. But I do like it. See your body. Front bumper. I mean, I could start turning this thing into what I want it to be, which is kind of like an off-roader sort of thing. I could start turning it in that direction. I do like this bumper. Don't like the whole carbon fiber look. May have to go with this. Honestly, I'll have some money. Let's see how it looks. That's okay. Yeah, looks okay. Oh wait, no, it's carbon. Ew. Like, if you like carbon fiber, that's all well and good. I just don't really like carbon fiber. Never really was my thing. Really was my thing. I wish you could change the color of the light bar, honestly. Because I would do that. Honestly, I would. What's all the carbon fiber? I don't get it. Of course, they could just be reflections. Honestly. Is that actually carbon fiber? Is that actually carbon fiber? Yes it is. So near. Okay, let's see here. What can I do for the tires? Let's make more off-roady looking. I do want to start turning this thing into a bit of an off-roader. Honestly, kinda like that. And you can have off-road looking tires without having off-road tires. I kinda find that funny. Tires. I may very well turn this back to normal after a short bit. Not too sure. Know about these rims, really. No. Hell? Oh. Huh. That's kind of nice, actually. Not really my thing. Looks kind of nice. Is that bedazzled? What the hell? Okay. Each their own. Exhausts. Yeah, it looks fine. Diffuser. Yeah, it's crawls better with that one, honestly. Bumper. What do I do with this? I don't really think I can do really much with it, because I think it looks kind of fine as it is. Trunk lid. It's fine. Got sound system upgrade, which, for what, you know, whatever that counts for. I could do it a bit higher, considering it's more of an off-roader now. But I can change the backfire color. Oh dear lord, why? I love these horns! Alright, let's see here. Enough goofing around. Might as well actually put some NOS in it. That's a lot of NOS. Don't mind if I do. Don't mind if I do. Probably need better acceleration, definitely. Okay, radio's fine. I better do a pro. There we go. Kinda like it. Alright, I need some money. I also need to check out and see how much longer I have until I get those cars I actually want. Well, hello, Range Rover, how you doing? Honestly, I'm gonna think about this one, because I could see this being an off-road vehicle and then some. Like, I can see it. But a part of me, hear me out, call me crazy, a part of me wants to turn that love bug over there for sale into something crazy. Oh, I hit it too early. Oh, I see.
Shines on everyone around you.
I'm sorry, I didn't mean to.
Hey, forget about it. I could look after myself. I'm kind of glad Anna's off the road, but don't tell her I said that. Just know what you're getting into.
Got it.
I'll see you later.
I don't know. I think I may keep being off-roader. I may keep it on a streetcar. I don't know yet. Don't know. But I do know I need a new car. I have another car, it would help me decide greatly what to do. Oh god, it's an old Lotus. Okay. I don't really like BMWs. I mean, not really a thing wrong with this. I just don't really like them that much. But besides the Beetle. The Beetle's funny. Who doesn't love a Beetle? Come on now. The Beetle. Who's in love with that shit? Let's see here. What level are those cars at that I actually want to play as? 20. Level 20. For this one. And then you are 22. Alright. Noted. Down to business then. Owie. Okay, let's see here. I need to go to a race. 14,000. I'll take it. After 120 round of Overwatch, I'm back. Oh, what's wrong with Overwatch? What's wrong with it? The hell? Buddy, did your car backfire? I think it did. Robot things.
Are there bots overtaking Overwatch as well? Oh. Well, I had to ask because, like, I assume you may have heard about the massive, like, bot problem TF2 had. Yeah, it's still going on. Oh, dude, you... Yeah, it's still going on. And, dude, no. People do it all the time. Look at Modern Warfare and, like, the COD games. Shit happens all the time. More often than we like to admit. It's kind of depressing, really? Okay, well that sucked. I genuinely want to know why people pay for that. It's so boring. What, COD? Like, I'm not gonna lie to you, Chief. Oh. For some, like, I guess, false sense of hope or pleasure that they're actually good at the game, maybe? I don't know. I would personally love to know why the bots are still going on in TF2. Like, I don't know what they want out of it. Like, as far as I know, I think, like, the devs of TF2, like, think it's pretty much almost dead. Like, they don't pay too much mind to it anymore. Like, even, like, we're having to rely on third-party companies to basically have let TF2 be functioning. And private servers and shit. Like, are they trying to kill TF2? I mean, I'll try it much harder. at least for the matchmaking scene. What's even more depressing is supposedly, Ryan, I've heard that these kinds of bots, like Valve, cannot do a thing about it. Like, I've heard these bots, you can't really just easily ban them or get rid of them. Because I've heard that's the case. I wish Valve would pull a gigantic, and just allow the community to help. Might want to stray, probably, I assume, back there. Yeah, but I don't know what we were supposed to do, community-wise. I mean, there's only so much you can do besides just kicking the bots over and over again, but even if you do kick them, they're still back there 5 minutes later. I have to wonder just how many people are, because I do occasionally run into the games where the bots aren't there, but I'd be lying if I wasn't being honest, saying it's less often than not that you're gonna be in a game like that. It's more often that you're gonna be in a game full of bots, which is annoying and very disappointing. Because when I started doing YouTube and like Twitch and shit, mostly YouTube though, I was doing TF2 stuff, and I want to go back and do TF2 stuff. I want so badly to. And yeah, you could do it with public servers. Something kind of special and about the randomness of public servers, like matchmaking servers. But, you know, it's a bit easier videos with it. Of course, I could just, make MVM videos. That's always an option, but What in the hell are you driving? I want it. Well, that was a nice drift. Yeah, our boy up there is gone. Every game you've had it has bots. I mean, that's depressing. I'm sorry about that, man. I mean, I'm gonna have to, if I do really, truly want to start doing TF2 stuff again, I'm gonna have to, like, invest into going into the private servers. I'm gonna have to. Like, it's funny, right? Like, whenever I started, like, doing TF2, like, that was how you played and found games. You did private servers. You just joined the privately managed servers and shit. And then the matchmaking. And now we're back to basically relying on the old French method of joining private servers. I guess it's all come full circle, eh? I just wish there was, like, a way to figure out just why. Like, are they just, like, especially, like, poor, sad rejects who are, like, stuck inside? Just want to ruin the fun for everybody else? Are they just wanting to kill a game? Because, like, if they wanted to, like, make an impact and, like, through, like, you know, do something impactful and kill a game, go and do that shit with Modern Warfare. Like, from what I understand, or Cold War, like, from what I understand, like, Activision still is sinking money into Warzone and shit. Eh, what do I know? Recommended you. I have 209, that's 180. No, why not? Let's have some fun. See if anyone wants to play. No one? Well, that's depressing. But there's 36 seconds. Let's see what happens. Kinda sad, really. Most of the games that I want to play are either too expensive, or they've been torn apart by hackers and bots. Sad. Pressing room. Oh well. Well, that's depressing. No one wants to race with me? Well, how dare. Oh shit, wrong button. Can I please, if you don't mind? Whoa, what the hell? Can I please play this? Thank you. My car is a dirty girl. Oh, seriously, look at her. She's filthy. Let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go! What do you have, my friend? Like, that man is gone. Holy hell. Like, he's not really getting away from me too far, and I'm not really gaining ground, like... Get back here, you shithead. We went from Tiviyl almost always wins his races to, oh, some jackass who's way ahead because he has something super powerful compared to the rest of us. You turn. Oh, that was nice. Bravo, me. Great job, me. Thanks, me. Come back here, you shit dick. By the power of my UU license plate, you will get back here, I say. I feel like I'm gaining some ground on him. I actually see him this time, so I'm gaining ground. What are you? Oh my god, he is going so fast. We are lapping on them almost. That is ridiculous. Holy hell. Must have a car built for drifting. Eh, second place. 9,000. I'll take it. Back into 40,000. Okay. We got a drift challenge here. Let's try this out. Drifts like that. 4,000. That was pitiful. 13,000 to collect. Yikes. Okay, let's see here. What can I do here? Ooh. New race. Then what do I do? So, dumb question. I have a game sitting in my library, right? And I think about streaming it and or doing a let's play of it on YouTube. I'd like to see what you guys think I should do, preferably. I have Mafia Remastered. Really good game when I played it when I was younger. And something you probably think, Tiviyl, how old are you when you played Mafia? I was, like, teenage years? Really good game. Like, early teenage years? Really good game. Debating playing it. I don't know how to play it, though. You guys want to see on stream, or you guys want to prefer like watch on YouTube? Wait, speaking of which, you didn't know I actually have a YouTube channel. Links down below. I haven't uploaded there in a while due to... not really much with the recording. I am also working on different things at the moment. But I should be able to sit down and record some videos tomorrow. Well, as of the streaming of this, or I guess also recording of this, we have to do some videos tomorrow, stream some videos that day.
maybe I can start a new series on the channel for people who like Koi 4. Another Hoi 4 series, and I know I'm gonna try to be doing Greencliff. If you guys like Hoi 4, if you like the Equestria at War mod, which you guys don't know what Equestria at War mod is, but you like Hoi 4, get it. It's a pony mod. I know, cringy, weird, I know, pony mod, I know, but like, no, legitimately, it's a really good mod. It's a really good mod with tons of interesting countries. Like, when I say tons, I mean two continents worth of countries. Major powers, minor powers, you name it, you can think about it. I am just basically doing free advertising for that mod right now. U-turn! On. Dear Lord, what is this? It's either the cars cannot keep up with me, or there's one car out of a pack of cars that beats me like a country mile. What is this game? Final lap. Okay, here we go. Oh, wasn't paying attention. Uh-oh. Oopsie poopsie. Actually, you know what I think about it? Since it is the day, since it is the weekend of the holiday, what do you guys plan on doing this Memorial Day weekend if you guys celebrate it where you are? What do y'all plan on doing? Barbecues? Don't spend time with family? Chilling? Vacation, maybe? Am I about to lap somebody? That is disgusting. First by a country mile. All right. All right, 53,000. Mine. Okay, can I get people to play this with me, maybe? Maybe? Possibly? Does someone want to race with me?
Hey.
So, what's up?
Not much. You okay?
Yeah.
The seven wheels, huh?
You have no idea. I'm literally having daydreams about stealing the kids' go-kart in my neighbor's yard. It's pink and has pedals.
Well then, okay, let's see here. We have a race over here we can try and do. A race here we can try and do. Ooh! 16,000? Give me. Oh my god, hello. Traction? What is that? Probably doing the race here. We can probably get up enough in rep to maybe get close to getting either the Bel Air or the Beetle this stream. We should be able to get close to it. We should. At least in theory. Do it. Whoa, tight-ass turn. Whoa, tight-ass turns all around. I like it, but why? He ate shit. Bye. Straight away? Okay. Then back through this way. Tree. No, not a tree. Because technically isn't a palm tree a type of grass, I think someone discovered or said to me one time? I'd be completely wrong. Most probably is. Who knows? We're hearing that once in some nature documentary somewhere. Years ago. No, it wasn't years ago. It was, somehow, I got there in Autoplex. I was watching reptile videos. And, all of a sudden, this Autoplay video came on about this, this odd beetle that was going through and pretty much killing off the palm trees in, I think, California and New Mexico. And it goes in there, basically, kind of like a beetle lays its eggs in the palm tree, and then the larvae eat the palm tree pretty much from the inside out, killing it. I think they said somewhere in there that the palm tree is technically a kind of grass. I think? I don't know. I know dumb little things of knowledge like that. I know dumb little factoids like that. Like, is it ever useful? Probably no. Most likely no. But it's cool to know, like, dumb little things like that, in my opinion. However, it's not, to me, it's not as cool as space stuff. You can talk about space stuff. Oh, space. I love space. Space. I'm in space. We're in space. Oh dear lord, you okay there, buddy? Guard decommissioned. What's going on there? Outer space! I know a lot of dumb luck facts about space. And I want to learn and know more. Problem is, not a whole lot. Ironically enough, at least from with me, I have a hard time trying to find like good like space things to learn about that I don't already know about, I've already like heard about in some way or form. I also find it funky and odd, right? Like
We know more about outer space than we do our own oceans. That shit's weird. We know more about off our planet, off into the void, than we know more about the void outside of our planet than we do about, what is it? How much surface area of oceans do... How much surface area of ocean does the... Got it. English. Bible. Proper. Sentence structure. How much of the Earth is covered by water? Good Lord. That's a question here. Let's see here. My shit works today. How much of the Earth is covered by water?
Cent. GS.
71%. We know more about... We know more about the void off our planet, but the endless void of space, than we do our own oceans, and our own oceans make up 71% of our planet. Well, it's water. So that. we know more about than the giant hunks of water just floating around our planet. Could do that again. I think I probably should, because those cars are only going to get more and more expensive. That's a little bit. Because I want to have the chance to get those cars. I want to have the chance to get those cars. I really do. Rush! All right.
Can't stay away.
Let's see. Nighttime. Let's go. Probably an easier way to shift from between day and night cycle. Probably a bit easier way to shift through it. But, eh. Okay. Let's see what we got here. Ooh, I just got barely enough. That looks nice, though. That is also kind of nice. That one's closer to this, let's go to it. Go, let's go, let's go, let's go. Okay, go away with the notifications. Please. Hold on, what does it say? Learning a technique from Wayne. A new technique, eh? Let me try and level up first, though. Try that first. This way. Hello. That was a fancy ass police car. Holy hell. The Corvette? That's a Corvette. Alright. Why is there randomly fires in the streets? And go! U-turn immediately. Oh, Dodge Charger. Ow. Well, that hurt. water. Wet roads. Not fun. Oh, hello. How y'all doing? I'm back, baby. Well, that was kind of nice. That works. There is a car right next to me. Holy hell. Did not realize. Oh, get back here, you shit dick. Out of the way. I'm fabulous and I'm coming through. Oh, about to screw that up. I have now escaped multiple times through different means. There's a cop on my ass. I repeat, he's on my ass. Get your ass back here, boy. Oh, you do, eh? Guess what? Now you don't. Goodbye. Fine. That is a Corvette. Everybody scatter. That is a Corvette chasing my ass down. Oh, wait, no. Hello. Out of the way.
Shit, they're trying to take me out.
Ain't even taken out.
The driver's managed to break line of sight.
We've turned this into a hide and seek. Go find them.
Hey, nice. All right, let's see here. Where's the next race? Do-do-do-do. Here we go. Let's go. Over here to the next race. Come on. Are you being chased by the cops? No? Okay, good.
Give me something good, baby. I want to be able to do this and have a fun old grand time. Little beetle or lovely car. Hello. Goodbye. Uh-oh.
I've relocated the previous suspect.
You did locate me. Ow. Okay, well that is not good. Well, I'm dead. Shit. I thought I could bust through that. Well, shit. Oh, well. That could have gone better.
Bienvenido a Casa Rivera. Sit your ass down. Relax.
Oh, dear Lord. Well, I'm going to go ahead and end the stream here, though, because it's been going on for a fair bit. So, with all being said, I've been Tiviyl. I hope you all enjoyed this look into Need for Speed Heat, the 2019 version. And I hope, well, I think I was told there was a previous version of this game. Oh, well, either way, thanks for checking out Need for Speed Heat with me today. And I will be seeing you all in the next stream, video, whatever it is I do next. So then, guys, and I will see you all next one. I've said things multiple times now. I'm horrible at these. Bye-bye, guys.